148 Friday. We just found our booth space. It's right in the middle of the International Cafe where they serve different foods. So I'm already familiar with the area, and we're going to go ahead and set up. Inside, we just have the display items. We're gonna close up shop for today, and we're gonna finish tomorrow. 7:20, we're on our way now. It's 8 o'clock, we are here downtown, and I'm gonna go ahead and get to my tent and unload the products. This is our plan for today. So it's 9 o'clock. It took us about an hour to set up the booth. Luckily, I had help from my family and my brother's friend. They helped us set up, so it didn't take too long. And let me show you guys. So this is the entire booth. I'm really happy with it. So let me give you guys a quick tour. Up at the top, we have Aang in a strawberry bag. Then on the left, we have our cup display. And then some keychains at the top. On the right side is my t-shirts and my totes display. I need to put away my bag. This is my seat for today. I'll be sitting in this corner taking sales and taking care of the pink booth. This is pretty much the same as usual. I do need to clean it up. It looks kind of crazy. One second. All right, take two on that one. Basically, we had to put some weights down since it might be a little windy. On the left is how to take payment, and then I just had the pink grid wall. I thought it was cute. Here I have some more sticker sheets, buttons. Wow, this looks crazy. Let me fix that. Okay, buttons, the tip card sign, keychains, stickers. This hasn't really changed much since IncredibleCon. I also have my notebooks and hats here, and my print. And then lastly, this is my favorite part. This is our new plushie wall. Since we had a 10x10 booth, I was able to fill it up a lot more. So we hung all the plushies individually. Sorry, I got kind of loud. And then at the bottom, we have a bunch of our mini plushies. On this right side, this is where my mom will be sitting. We have some shopping bags to take sales. And then finally, we have Meringue over here. So that's the entire shop. And then this is the whole venue. So it's like a whole street of vendors on this side and then foods on this side. One thing I love about this festival is they do a lot of like international foods. So they have like a booth representing each country. our school just finished performing at the parade. Ooh, I look crazy. School just finished performing at the parade, and now I'm gonna head down back to my booth. My booth is all the way down there. Countries. See the meringues from like a mile away. One more haku pin left. I sold out of some cat stickers. I had a Halloween cat sticker and then a coffee cat sticker. Those are sold out. Oh my gosh, guys, I sold out of all of my hats. It's crazy. I had Sakura hats, strawberry bags, and I sold out of all of them, including under the table, which is crazy. Okay, yeah, we sold out of Pompompanin, Baby Yoda, and we're running really low on the Casper Soot Sprites. Have been super popular today. I love the keychains. Oh, wow.
This is what we've been listening to for 7 hours.
where we're selling at, which is the busiest. So thankfully we got put in a really good spot.
Thank you.
We have a cat named
Zuko.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because
he has a red face.
Oh, that's so cute.
Handmade products.
Oh, the stickers.
You don't put it down.
I know, it's going to look really sad and empty. It's always a good thing. Okay, it's 7 o'clock and people are starting to leave the festival. This is the result of today. Of course, the strawberry cow cups did amazing as usual. And it got a lot of attention as well. My shirts did all right. I think they definitely did better at IncredibleCon. I'm pretty happy with it. This is what I have left. I think I have like 4 or 5 shirts left. Over here, the pink table did pretty good. I just turned on the lights since the sun is slowly setting. I actually sold out of a lot of sticker sheets over here. I hope you guys can hear me. And then I actually sold out of a lot of buttons too, which is awesome. This is the few sticker designs I have left. I have like one more of each one. I'm not sure if I'm gonna cut out more tonight. I'm pretty tired. It's been a long day, but we'll see. And then I sold out of a lot of my notebooks. And then this is what's left over at the plushies. So we basically like kept scooting the plushies together and taking out whichever ones that we sold out. We sold out of pom-pom pudding. I'm drawing a blank right now, but some more left. But this is what's left of our Polka Babies. And then this bottom row did really awesome. A lot of people like the little $5 bins. And we sold 2 meringues today. So Saturday was definitely a success. So quiet. Festival Park now, and we're going back to our booth to set up things. And we're reopening the shop. Okay, it's day 2, and we just restocked our stuff. This is what's left over of the cups. It's pretty empty in the back. I did move my tote bags up top. I just think they look a little bit better. And that's the chair I'm sitting in. And I also rearranged the shirts in the middle. I thought it was kind of too empty yesterday, so I changed it a little bit. I was running out of my sticker sheets, so I put my car stickers in the middle here. And then I put all of my buttons into just one bin, since it was too empty using 2 now. These are my keychains I restocked on today, and then I also restocked on some stickers. They're not the same designs, but this is what I have left over. And then I just brought some mouse pads, and I only have one more of my strawberry cow and my strawberry sandwich. And, man, it's loud. Okay. And then last, there's the plushies and stuff. My mom prefers to sit here since it's shaded and a little bit cooler. Thank goodness you brought fans. And then this is what's left over of our plushies. And then the small bins here. Alright, so it's day 2 of the festival. We just finished setting up our shop again. We just restocked on some items in the back, and I hope you guys can hear me over the music. But I'm so excited. It is Sunday, and we're ready to sail again. Hello. Good, how are you? Are you the artist? Oh, okay, I'm Kathleen. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm Naomi.
Yeah, I was really drawn by this one. It caught my eye from miles away.
Aww,
it's beautiful.
I just finished that one like 2 days ago.
Really? I do a lot of events in North Carolina and South Carolina, and I actually have a YouTube channel where I like vlog like what shows are worth it for us vendors and which shows I'm not going back to.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know, that might be helpful for
Definitely, yeah, because I've only kind of been starting to do shows. I've only lived here like a year and a half. So
oh, okay.
I really started.
I don't have that much space to work with behind me, so I think we got these from like Michaels or Marshalls. I have the right pens, my card reader, all my necessary stuff here, and a clipboard for sales and chargers and stuff. And I put it in a basket so it won't fall out. Mom has been eyeing everyone that has these like giant pineapple drinks, so I'm gonna go surprise her with one. You gave them all pineapple.
Thank you.
Surprised me. I didn't know he was coming today, and he brought me my cookies. He's so sweet. It was a total surprise. I can't believe he came. It's 6:50. It's pretty slow, so we're gonna go ahead and close up shop. Let me show you guys the results for today. So we actually sold out of all of our Ing and Abba plushies that were hanging up here. Our cups did pretty well. We have one of a lot of them left over. I'm not sure if we sold out of any designs there, but I did sell out of my cherry blossom tote bags, and then I have one more of my each of my heart totes over here. I did move my t-shirts up top, and I actually sold out of all of my pink shirts. So the bunny shirt and the strawberry cow shirts, they're all gone. I can't remember, but I think I sold out of like 4 or 5 sticker sheet designs. And then I condensed my buttons into one container like this right here. The keychains did alright. Stickers did well. I restocked them this morning. Oh wow, and this is pretty much what's left over of our notebooks. I also sold out of my Demon Slayer print, yay! And last over here, the plushie wall did amazing. As you can see, it looks really sad and empty. But yeah, we sold out of Sailor Moon. Let me see, we also sold out of Toph and Sokka. We sold like maybe 15 of the strawberry keychains. We brought a Hello Kitty. Oh my god, we sold out of all the Poke Babies. We sold out of Pikachu, Charmander, and Bulbasaur. We just have one more surviving Squirtle. And then this is what's left of our little tiny plushie bins here. So overall, it was a success. I think we sold like 2 or 3 meringues. I can't quite remember. I'm pretty sure it's 2. But yeah, so far it was a success. It was so much fun selling at the International Folk Festival. And here you guys can just see me cleaning up the shop. I had so much fun at the 44th International Folk Festival. This was definitely one of my most fun shows I've ever been to. It was nice to be back in my hometown. I met so many familiar faces, and thank you everybody who stopped by. I felt so supported at this show. You guys are amazing. It's so cool to see returning customers and people who like watch my videos, and it was really nice to have friends and family stop by, and even my boyfriend. It just filled me with so much joy. Sales were also really great, and overall, this was one of the best experiences I had vending. There was so much to see and do, and honestly, the people made it so worth it to me. So if you're the special one that watched all the way to the end of the video, please comment below a cookie emoji. I want to know who are the special awesome people who watched the entire thing. Thank you so much, guys, for making it to the end, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!